Furthermore, welcome to the altcoin of the day. It is Stellar with the ticker symbol XLM. It's trading around $6, a little bit less. It's ranked number 10 on CoinMarketCap with a market cap of $1.1 billion. So it's a top 10 coin. It's very interesting to take a look for the price, because it's dropping like crazy, and it might be a nice buying opportunity. Whereas the low is 5 cents, a little bit above 5 cents, 5.1 cents exactly. And as long as the market will stay above this level, there's a nice buying opportunity for a rally towards 9 cents. So it's almost it's 80%. That must be enough for the shorter term. However, be careful on this in this crypto market, because prices are severely under pressure. It's a little bit remarkable that especially the alts were hammered down lately, and also the price are below the lows of beginning of this year, especially for XLM. But anyway, if you would like to take a look for nice buying opportunities, take a look at XLM for the shorter term. For the very short term, 6.6 to 7 cents first target, and the longer term target would be great if you can touch the 8 points or $9 again. For now, I wish you a very pleasant day, and if you would like to take a look for more altcoins, take a look at cryptoacademy.nl. Hasta la vista.